Welcome to the story of Barnacle, Goose of Helsinki. They started life as a small chick. Chick is the term for any young bird. These birds live in groups called flocks, but they also form a smaller unit as a pair when they raise their chicks. Very similar to these humans who also raise their offspring in pairs. These birds don't have a lot of natural enemies in the city. However, they can be upset by passing bicycles, especially hipster ones. Here you can very clearly see how the pairs are formed. When crossing the street, there is guide and chicks. When living in such a close quarter, sometimes conflicts just can't be avoided. These conflicts bring unrest to the flock. But very soon, everything will be back to normal. As the night falls down, the flock is getting ready to go to sleep. They will seek a protection in the water, hidden in the water plants. But wait, one chick has been lost. Hearing its mother, it goes to the water. A few moments after, it's been reconnected with its family. Now they go off safely to spend the night. A month or two later, we'll visit our birds again. Now the chicks has grown a lot, and the difference between chicks and the parents are getting smaller and smaller. They are the teenagers now. This family is very obvious. There's still some difference between the parents and the chicks. But here, it's almost impossible to see. And this marks the end of our journey, at least for now. I really want to thank to everyone who actually watched this, and I'm sorry for a sloppy voiceover and everything. It's actually my first time I'm doing any kind of video that makes sense, so if you could just comment like what did you not like and what did you hate and thank you for watching.